Hi everyone, welcome back to Live Life with Neha. Today I'm gonna show you habits of successful people. These habits have been observed while meeting various successful people, few articles, and investing my time with such sort of group. So I think these habits should be followed by us. But nothing to worry about if you do not know about these habits yet. The positive side is that yet we are willing to learn new habits and we are willing to move towards these habits every day and every moment and make it a practice. So let's go. First habit been observed is successful people are very addicted to inspiring morning routine. The key to success is the super energized and right morning routine. The best way to start a day is taking water, exercise, healthy breakfast, and planning your entire day. Next, most successful people prioritize their health. As everyone knows, exercise is the easiest way to productivity, to live longer, and being efficient. So successful people take good care of their body as they are aware of the fact that if they are not healthy and their body doesn't support them, then all their dreams will be kept aside. Another key to success is discipline and self-management. Successful people are very focused and know how to control and how to stay away from distractions. The next habit that all successful people have in common is they take ownership of their life. Successful people take ownership of what all is happening in their life, that is, all positives and all negatives. They never blame anyone for anything, anyone like any person or any situation. Blaming and complaining for them is a kind of excuse. Rather, they accept it as their mistakes and prefer to learn from them. They are very optimistic for their life. Same way, they also appreciate themselves in case they get success in any project. Another key habit is prioritizing. Successful people are very conscious about spending their time on right thing and right moment. They know very well what to do and when to do. They complete the important and urgent task first and then move to less important and less urgent activities. The most successful people are very consistent. Successful people are very consistent about what all they initiate. As starting with habits does not guarantee success, you need to be consistent with that. For being consistent, you may try 3 weeks practice and may repeat it until it becomes a habit. Successful people are also committed to their works. They take their work seriously. They stay committed to what they say to themselves, their colleagues, family and business. Another thing they do is that they take time for themselves. This belongs to a small portion from 24 hours which they dedicate to themselves. They prefer to speak to themselves and dedicate this time to enhance and uplift their own personality. As for being successful, loving yourself is also important. Successful people also hate excuses. You must have noticed, successful people generally get irritated when someone gives excuses. They want just results and rather, they do it all to get the result themselves. One more point observed is, they don't quit. They don't quit very easily, rather they never quit. No matter how hard it is, they do it and they just do it. Next habit is, they accept failure. Successful people are not afraid of failure. They know each failure is gonna teach them something good and that can be helpful for them in long run. Alright friends, those were 11 habits of successful people. Obviously, there are many more which I may cover in my upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video.